It's not easy. That's for sure. I know I don't have the best track record in the world, but you know, your stepmother and I have been together for 10 years, and I'm proud to say we're happy. In my opinion, the best thing you can do is find somebody who loves you for who you really are. You know, good moods, bad moods, pretty, ugly, handsome, what have you. They're always going to think the sun shines out of your ass. That's the person you want to stick with.